Alright guys, I'm going to tell you how you can become the best DJ in the world. How you can be known worldwide and how you can become famous. It's very simple. Be different. Follow trends, but at the same time, follow trends from the outside. Don't follow trends from the inside. In other words, be with the pack. Don't be inside the pack. Imagine a pack of wolves. You're not with them inside the pack. You're actually outside, but you're following it. In other words, you're taking note of everything that's going on. Think of something different and unique. Think of something wild and wacky. Look at what's going on, but at the same time, make note of what isn't going on and try and incorporate that into the direction you want to go. Also, listen to styles of music, see what people like. Don't go that direction. Go the direction of maybe what people don't like and try and plug and plug and plug it. Just carry on going for it. Now you may think this video is a bit wacky, but hopefully one person or someone or a few people will take tiny bits of this information and take it in, take it on board and look at what they or who they want to be in a new light. Now, when you've finished watching this video, there is one thing you will always remember. The frog on my head. This is how you need to be. You need to be completely different and wacky. So when you leave that club, when you leave that gig, the people will remember something about you. They will not just remember, I saw a DJ last week. They will remember something about you that stands out. The frog. Think of that and be different. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.